سكوب بوكس اوفيس توب فايف هالاسبوع بنشوف افلام مهمه جدا من هالوين لالوها وبيج انترفيوز من سكوب وذ رايا من جيمي لي كيرتيس لبرادلي كوبر. اهلا وسهلا بسكوب بوكس اوفيس توب فايف واجمل خمس افلام بننصحكم فيها على الام بي سي 2 هالاسبوع. بنبدا بالمرتبه الخامسه مع فيلم الهورر هالوين بطوله الاوسكار وينر جيمي لي كيرتيس. بنعرض عنا التنين ب 3 جولاي الساعه 1:30 الصبح. You don't
believe in the boogeyman. So many roles have defined your career, but is Laurie particularly significant because she was your first?
Well, I think she was my first and certainly one of the best characters I've ever been able to play. And so I've been lucky to have other opportunities, but I mean, this is my first love.
I twitch and shout a lot. Makes me look like a damn freak show.
بالمرتبة الرابعة نجم شهر جولاي هو إدوارد نورتون ورح نشوف له Motherless Brooklyn يلي مثله وأخرجه أيضا وذلك الثلاثة بأربعة جولاي الساعة 11 بتوقيت المملكة.
Sorry. How difficult is it to be so immersed in a project from every single point of view, especially having to direct yourself in such a long role?
Yeah, it's always a trade-off. It's like there's satisfactions in it that are really deep, you know, it's very creatively satisfying to have so many parts of your creative mind engaged. The analytical side, the instinctive side, the photo, you know, the visual side, it's great. The trade-off is that sometimes you go, what have I done? This is too much. I need a break. You know,
of course.
And you just, you balance those parts of it.
There's a double agent operating in Berlin.
بالمرتبة الثالثة بتطلع علينا الأوسكار وينر شارليز سيرون بالأكشن سباي موفي أتوميك بلوند على الأم بي سي 2 الخميس ب 6 جولاي الساعة 11 بتوقيت السعودية.
I knew what I had to do, and so I went to work. You know, I knew that this was going to be a lot of physical stuff that I had to do, and I think it was also the part of the storytelling that really excited me. I wanted to do something that you really kind of had to rely on the physical to kind of forward the story, and I knew in order to do that in a any way believable way, I had to go and train and try and get as good as I possibly could as a fighter.
I'm so glad you're here.
أما بالمرتبة الثانية فالسيكول للفيلم الشهير جدا الميوزيكال ماما ميا Here We Go Again كمان هالمرة من بطولة نجوم مثل ميرل ستريب وبيرس بروزنون ومنشوف أيضا شير وأندي غارسيا وليلي جيمس. حضروا الفيلم معنا الجمعة ب 7 جولاي الساعة 9 بتوقيت السعودية.
I don't know how. I have a terrible voice and I still don't hesitate to sing. I mean, it's that kind of set. You know, you can't do it wrong. Everybody can sing ABBA. Whatever it is, you can just do it. It's just such great fun. We're all so lucky to get a second time around to be in such a happy movie. And I think people will flock to the sequel with such gratitude because the world is in a dark place right now. And people are scared and they're frightened and they're angry. And this movie, they're going to just escape to a Greek island with this wonderful cast and this great music, and they will leave their troubles behind.
Well, I remember the good times.
There were no good times!
وبالمرتبة الأولى لأكبر توسيع على الام بي سي 2 هالأسبوع فيلم بيجمع برادلي كوبر أما ستون وأيضا ريتشل مكادم. حضروا ألوها الجمعة ب 7 جولاي أيضا الساعة 11:30 بتوقيت السعودية.
The future isn't just something that happens.
You know, it actually was unique in many ways. I mean, we got to work with Cameron Crowe, which we're both huge fans of. I got to work with Emma Stone.
What the hell is that?
Emma Stone. And we shot a movie like on an island. You know, it was on Oahu in the Hawaiian Islands. And then the incredible cast that also came in and out, John Krasinski and Rachel McAdams and Bill Murray and Danny McBride and Alec Baldwin. I mean, it was really incredible.
It's pretty insane.